Alright, guys. Medieval 2, Total War, Total Vanilla Beyond 3.6. We're playing with our Ireland campaign. Cold, wet Monday morning in Australia. Nothing like a nice hot cup of tea, eh?
Aye, my liege. Aye, my liege.
That's right, fool. It's an enemy ship. Fleet ready.
Just have a look at everything. So what's going on? What's going on? It's been a minute. Your defense is a lot better up. What's up? Turn that music down just a tad, eh?
Command me.
No. We'll just grab all of them, man. Now, we're at war with the Holy Roman Empire.
Where's the fight? Aye, my liege.
There's a crusade called against him, actually. Let's check the Pope's standing. Yeah. And England got excommunicated. So,
aye, my liege.
They only have two towns left, so we're. Bombarding them.
Yes,
now.
My king.
I'm gonna try to knock them out
they
of the game.
They shall not see me, sire. At your service. Moving quietly. They shall not see me, sire. Sire, no further.
What do you want?
Yes, my king. On my way. Continuing tomorrow, sir. At your service. Moving quietly. On my way. Sire, no further this day.
Looks pretty good, looks pretty good. What we got down here?
Aye, who needs a second smile?
It sounds just a little bit much, yeah? Crazy there. All right, I think we're good there. We'll spin it, yeah? Man, looks like we're gonna get our butts kicked, huh? I kinda wanna fight that, but I would like to actually hit the biggest army first. So we'll pull off.
The Kaiser has sent me
no,
to
we're not Caesar
Parada. Perhaps we can until next time.
What on earth? Oh. Look, a good job for you, man.
Who do you want dead, my lord?
Name the target, and I'll not.
Oh, got a merchant. Where to have the merchant? Huh?
Aye, my liege. By your will, sire, we shall engage. We shall hold them to siege, sire. Aye, sire, we hold them at siege. Aye, my liege.
My king.
Bringing the men together, sire. There's no...
March! Combining the armies, sire.
Aye, my liege. Aye, my liege. Leading the men with honor, sire.
If you are the enemy's finest, your people are doomed. The Kaiser wants you dead.
By your will, sire, we shall engage.
We're probably gonna get our butts kicked, but I'm gonna fight this anyway. Archers, huh? Tons of heavy cavalry, actually. Too many, if you ask me, but that's just the way the ball bounces, right?
Bringing in reinforcements.
The other one's flanking us over that hill.
Knight! Burn quickly! Units, march! Juggernaut, buddy!
Pushing hard on him, huh?
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
We have some heavy cavalry somewhere. There he is. Let's get them archers locked on him, huh?
Our foes appear to be gaining the upper hand in this battle.
Got the other one coming up behind us, right? So we gotta watch him.
Only half the enemy force remains. The enemy general lies dead. We have sent the car to hell.
Well, let's get everybody, try to get everybody formed
Look
up.
Cowardly four runs. It is time to press the attack.
Oh, he just whopped half his men out, dude. Wow.
Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
Friggin' catapults. They're not always the greatest thing to have, are they?
my lord. Only half our force remains.
Raven dogs!
They were popping the crap out of us, though. Where's this boy at? Oh, he's way back here.
Military genius can bring us victory from this mess.
Yeah, I think they got us, so...
The enemy king lies dead, slain by our fearless warriors. Attack while his men mourn their loss. Our foolish general has thrown his life away, and perhaps our chances of victory with it.
That's all right. He's doing his job. He's doing his job.
Our men have fought long and are becoming tired. Something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
They're not running away from us, are they?
The enemy force remains.
Maybe they are. Boys are retreating.
Something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
Ready for all them.
No. why, he just runs straight into it, boy. So we got our, get out of there, dude. For now, if he doesn't get, do something stupid. Heavy cavalry. Well, okay, they're gonna pop us, dude.
Pray something changes in the course of battle.
Yeah.
Our defeat seems almost certain.
We killed a few of them, but yeah, they pretty much. Yeah, they pretty much got us. Yeah. We knocked them down a bit, though.
Our enemies have snatched victory from us like thieves in the night. They will not be so lucky next time.
They lost 1,800 men. We lost 2,000, so who really won it, you know? I guess you could say they did, but...
begging for their lives soon. March!
400 men, we should be able to take that, shouldn't we?
An enemy to crush. Where's the fight?
Very well.
We shall slaughter them, sire. Glorious slaughter, men! These people now kneel before us, sire! Victory! Command me!
Orders.
They'll be begging for their lives soon. March! Those walls won't protect
them too as well.
Where's the fight? Aye, closing to crush the enemy. They're doomed now, sire. Is it time to take the walls?
Yes, my king. They shall not see me, sire. Moving
right,
quietly.
Okay, okay.
They shall not see me, sire. On my way. They shall not see me, sire.
Yeah, we're getting there, we're getting there.
Aye, my liege. Aye, my liege. Leading the men with honor, sire. Aye, sire. We hold them at siege.
Merchant at your service. Opening a new trade lane, sire.
Aye. Who needs a second smile?
I do want to get our merchants over there, but... don't want them to kill them all in one foul swoop as well, right? I got them on the ship, and then the enemy ship comes and destroys it, kills all my fucking merchants.
And disengage. The enemy's not stopping.
Dropping anchor until the morrow, sire.
All right.
What?
Shall slaughter them, sire.
400 against 12, we should win it, right? If we auto do it. I really don't want to fight just 400 men. Okay. I was going to be sad if we lost that.
Victorious. Where's the fight?
Old elves.
Very well.
For their lives soon. March!
My king. Aye. Forward! Merging armies, sire. Aye, lord. My king. Closing in the enemy.
By your will, sire, we shall engage.
Yeah. Gotcha.
Aye, victory! A most noble aye, my liege.
And
leading the men with honor, sire.
Boom.
We shall hold them to siege, sire. Aye, sire. We hold them at siege. Aye, my liege. Aye, my liege. By your will, sire, we shall engage. Aye, my liege. Leading the men with honor, sire. Aye, victory!
Say good night. Yeah.
Aye, my liege. Aye, sire. Making aye, my liege.
Aye.
Set a watch. We come here until morning. Begging for their lives soon. March! Your foes lie dead at my feet, sire. These people now kneel before us, sire. Victory!
Popping out a great Holy Roman Empire pretty hard as well, huh?
Aye, closing to crush the enemy. They are doomed now, sire. Is it time to take the walls?
Nice, nice. So, we'll call it there for this episode, Gus. We destroyed England. We're still in a crusade against our great Holy Roman Empire. I want to destroy the faction. I want to take them all the way out, yeah? So, take that out next turn. Then push up and help take that out. Get him to second and take that one out. He could push up with help. Reinforcements. We should be able to knock them out. And then I guess France will be on the agenda after that. Looks like Spain is moving up. Wow. So the French and Spain is at war. Might be a good time to take on France. We'll make that decision in the next episode, guys, though. Yeah. Okay, I hope you got some entertainment and enjoyment out of that, guys. And I hope to see you next time. Until then.